customize your designs using per-face texture mapping. Upgrades to the texturing workflow give you the ability to map textures to different faces of the same solid object, with the ability to rescale and more. You'll be able to cut down your texturing time with this efficient and more perceptive way to freely create custom objects. In addition to applying textures by drag and drop from the Resource Manager, we've added a new texturing tool, giving you several options for applying textures. The texture tool, located in the basic tool palette, has several modes. Using the first mode, you can apply a texture to all faces of an object simultaneously. The second mode lets you use a more targeted approach by applying a texture to an individual face or per face. And finally, the replace texture mode and the eyedropper let you pick up a texture from a face and apply the texture to all faces that have the same texture. Another way to apply textures is by dragging them directly from the Resource Manager. You have the option to either apply the texture to a single face or apply the texture to multiple faces at once. Using a combination of keystrokes assures an efficient texturing workflow. We've also redesigned the Render tab of the Object Info Palette. You can now see every texture applied to an object and quickly identify which textures have been applied to each face, and then rescale or remap the texture, or even swap it for another texture. Double-clicking on the texture icon in the OIP will result in a view change, which helps you modify the mapping with more precision. With this new per-face texturing workflow, applying textures to individual faces, as well as multiple faces, is now faster and more precise than ever.